job.
Why do they all have googly eyes?
Alright, so that's on the googly eyes. First of all, if they have googly eyes, you can see into their soul and know what they're thinking. Also, if they have googly eyes, you can trust them. Except for the strangly ferns. You can't trust the strangly ferns.
Why are they flinching now?
Don't worry about it.
I'm a little scared.
Don't be.